Shout out, homie, is so stoked on the table. He's walking right now. Invited me to church, but you know, we're chilling. This is kind of like the worst part of making the table is dealing with the epoxy, so you guys get to see how much of a mess it is.
Double mask up, extra OSHA approved or whatever. Lots of PPE going on here. It's a little dirty. Alright, now you guys gotta see the top. Got the little brown shroud in there. Now we just gotta do top layer. You can maybe see the flies in there, maybe not. But I inlaid some flies in there. This one right there, right at the mouth of the brown coming up. And then some nice little rocks. These are azurite and malachite. Just a little mixer to fill the gaps. Not too shabby. Got the funky tunes. Oh. But yeah, that is why epoxy is not the best. But it makes cool products, so whatever. But as you can tell, it's kind of dirty. But I just finished off these edges, made them smooth, and now I gotta do a top coat, kind of fill all the gaps, clean it all up. Probably gotta go get a compressor and an air hose at Harbor Freight. But hey, just coming together. Alright, so now I'm just gonna try to clean it up a little bit before I go get the compressor. Now we're doing coat two. Sanded it down a little bit so it'll adhere better. Still a little bit of dust on there, but I got enough.
so unfortunately the lighting isn't super great, but I'm just kind of doing a top coat on the main plate. This Big Bertha, I originally wasn't going to do it. I was just going to leave it with the base, but I got an extra bit of confidence and said, screw it, let's go for it. So we're doing it. But basically what I'm doing is just spreading a thin layer of this top coat epoxy over the whole top of the table in order to seal the wood so it lasts longer. And it gives it a nice, pretty shiny finish. Alright, top coat one is dry. Sun is just beaming down, perfect. But I'm pretty stoked with the finish. It's tight in here. Looks pretty good if you ask me. So we're gonna sand it now and then do another one, kind of fill the gaps. We're not sanding it to smooth it out per se, we're sanding it to make it rough so that the epoxy sticks better, okay? But you can see kind of just all the micro scratches. It's kind of hard with the shadows, but yeah, you can see that pretty well. All the micro scratches just allow there to be more surface area for the epoxy to stick. Just kind of wipe it down with a damp rag, kind of get all the dust out of there. Alright. Top coat two going in. A dusty garage. It's kind of hard to. Dang, that looks crazy. Nice. It's hard to keep the dust out though. Just the chip man, Steve.
After his mother. Do you want to check out Bill's empire?
He and Bill.